This video will help you perform programming changes without the need for an engineer.
The next function I'm going to show you is the timer function. This can be used for multiple uses. Basically, you just press the button which the timer function is assigned to, and as you can see on the screen, the word timer comes up and then the counter starts counting. When complete, press the blue key to end.
You can find many more helpful clips at telephonesystemsdirect.co.uk.